can do more, and there is a little bit of feeling sorry for ourselves throughout the team. That's not something that we should dwell on. We have to get them picked up as best we possibly can, and they have to understand that for us to get anything out of a game at home to Glenavon, who's a free scoring side, who are doing extremely well this season, we got to put a wee bit more effort in than what we did today, and that's a disappointing thing. But as I say, I'm mostly disappointed because we get in at 2-1 at half time, and then for the first 15 minutes of the second half we're very good and we give ourselves a chance to get back in it, but then we make a poor decision and it ends up being 19-0.
Speaking of...